Lovely, thank you.
Alright, thanks.
Done for doing it.
Yeah.
They did well. Do you know how many medals we've got coming on the stage? Does anybody know?
Six.
Six of umbrellas. I want you to give a massive, massive round of applause for Plymouth's Commonwealth medal winners. Here they come. Medals round his neck. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Tom Daley. Welcome home, Tom.
Thank you.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm okay, actually. I'm not bad.
Were you shattered when you got back?
Yeah, definitely. I was very tired after, I think it was 3 weeks training going into that competition away from Plymouth. So yeah, glad to be back.
And are you back at school?
Back to school. I got back to school about 3 days after I got back because we arrived on a weekend. I think that's my cousin Malia calling me.
Hello, love. It's all the family. Hello.
So yeah, straight back to school and back to normal life as soon as possible, it was.
Fabulous. Now, two golds. I mean, fantastic. Did you firstly expect to win the synchro gold?
No, definitely not. The synchro gold was definitely a big shock. We were going in there hoping for a medal, but since the World Championships in Rome, which was a year and a half ago now, we only had 20 days training together. So to get a gold medal after 20 days training in synchronised diving is quite a big thing. So hopefully with a little bit more work, you never know what could happen.
And how is Max? Because obviously Max isn't from this part of the world, but is he all right?
Yeah, Max is doing really well. He lives in Southampton and I think he's having 2 weeks off now, so enjoying that while he can.
So you're used to a little bit of success, aren't you, Thomas? We've got to know. But for Max, this was his first big thing, wasn't it?
It was his first international medal, actually. So for him, it was an amazing achievement for his first international medal to be a Commonwealth gold medal. So yeah, we were very happy. And it was nice to stand on the podium and share the moment with someone.
Now, let's talk about your individual medal. I mean, it's true to say you've not had the best of years, have you, Tom, what with your injury and everything?
Yeah, definitely. It's been a very tough year for me with I tore my tricep in the summer. I had damaged my back also at the beginning of the year, which made me not be able to compete in the British Championships and things like that. So it's been a very tough year for me, especially learning with dives as well. So it was definitely a good thing for me to be able to go and win two gold medals at the Commonwealth Games to round it off nicely.
How hard was it to win that individual gold?
Oh, it was very tough to win the individual gold because in that competition there was the world champion, world cup champion, Olympic champion, and so it was a few very good divers in there, so it was just about making sure that I went in there, give it the best performance I could and try and put as much pressure on the Olympic champion, which I did.
And did you ever? You're talking about all your injuries, Tom. Is it because you're getting old?
Yeah, I think I am getting a bit old now. 16 now, so yeah, it's getting a bit old now.
And what do you think of the people who've turned out today in this weather?
Yeah, it's very nice of you to come and show your support, so yeah, thank you.
Well done. So what's next for you, Tom?
Next competition now is the British Championships next year in January, so hopefully I'll get all my new dives ready for then, and hopefully I can qualify for the World Championships in Shanghai, and then there I can qualify for the Olympics, so big year next year.
Yeah, and you mustn't hurt yourself, must you?
Yeah, hopefully not. No more injuries, fingers crossed, and touch wood, so yeah.
Absolutely, brilliant. Well, we'll talk to Tom again in a second, but for now, Tom Daley!
Oh.
Tom, can you just come here a minute? These people down here want to know how your dad is.
Oh yeah, he's fine. He's actually here. Where is he?
Look at him! He's keeping dry, but is he all right?
Yeah, he's all fine. I think he's got a scan this week, so we'll find out what happens there. But yeah, he's all fine. He says he still feels like he's 19, so...
He looks like he's 19 as well, doesn't he? Bless him. So I guess you guys all watched the documentary with Tom and his dad, didn't you? No, you didn't, but you guys did, yeah. Tom Daley would like you all to smile, if that's okay. I'm sure you can oblige, can't you? Big smile, everyone. Say cheese. It is quite. If you look at the rain and the weather, it's a fabulous. I wish you. Can you see? One last time, let's say congratulations to our wonderful medalists, and we wish them well in the future.